Losing your smartphone is one of the most frightening experiences in the modern age. You have your contact information, your personal pictures, and possibly even financially data on there. In this video, I'm gonna tell you how you can find your mobile if lost. Till then, sit back, relax, and watch the show. If you haven't subscribed to my channel, make sure to hit the subscribe button and enable the bell icon. It costs nothing for you and it means so much to me. So here are the best Find My Phone apps. So very first app is Where's My Droid. Where's My Droid can turn the ringer volume up and make your phone ring. This app can also get the GPS coordinates with a link to Google Maps if you are not near enough to your phone to hear the ringer. You have the freedom to track your phone from anywhere with a text messages, attention word, or without our online command. Being secure, knowing that a thief won't be able to access your personal information on your lost phone. In the Pro version, you are able to wipe and lock your stolen phone. Locking your phone will make it unusable while you try to track your lost phone's location. If there is no hope of finding your phone, then you can erase your personal information with the wipe feature. This app does require a lot of permissions. App has tons of settings to play with, so check out this beautiful app, Where's My Droid. On the next, we have Cerberus app. Cerberus has long been the name people think of when it comes to Find My Phone app. It has a diverse set of features that includes locking and resetting your phone, sounding alarms, displaying message on screen for thieves to read, and it even has access to the front facing camera so you can take a picture of the thief. You can also hide Cerberus from the app drawer so people don't suspect that it's there. Remote shell into your device and record audio from the mic. The developers have had their ups and downs in recent years, but the app itself works but as well as it always has. On the next, we have Family Locator. Family Locator by Life360 does exactly what the app name says it does. It allows you to create a collective with your family and friends, and then you can keep track of where they are via their smartphone. As you can imagine, it helps recover smartphone if someone loses them. The upside is that you can control who can find you or your phone. The downside is that this app is a people locator, not a device locator. Thus, it doesn't have some popular Find My Phone app features like device locking or wiping. Still, it's a good, simple option, especially for parents. In the last, we have Find My Phone from Google. Find My Phone is Google's native Find Your Phone app. It does all the basic stuff. It can locate your phone within a certain distance. This app also lets you ring your phone, wipe your phone, and even show a message. That way, whoever has it can see that you are looking for it. The app is great because you can make a good attempt to find the phone. Worst case, you can wipe it if you can't. Those are the big two abilities of app that Find Your Phone. It also completely free with no in-app purchases or advertising. That's it for the quick tutorial. I hope you guys like this video. Please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. It is completely free, but it means a lot to me. So bye bye, and I hope to see you in the next video.